Hi guys, I'm playing Fortnite on my MSI Raider GE67HX gaming laptop. It's got the Intel i7-12800HX, which has got 16 cores, 24 threads. It's got the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3080 Ti laptop graphics card, which has got 16 gigs of VRAM. It's got 32 gigs of RAM. It's got 3 terabytes SSD. It's got a SteelSeries keyboard, and the RGB lighting that's been used now is called Disco. At the front of the laptop, it's got something called the it's a LED display, and RGB that's been used is called Disco. Both for the front of the laptop, it's got an LED thingy on it, and it's also got It's got a SteelSeries keyboard. It's got a 15-inch OLED 240Hz QHD display. And the game is being played on 25 times 1440p PC resolution. So that would be a 2K screen. It is not a 4K screen, unfortunately. But like I said, I've said this many times, it doesn't matter that much, because I don't think a 4K screen would be good for gaming. I think the way it is designed to work with the OLED display, and it works really well, so I'm happy with it. I played Call of Duty on 1440p as well, so it's not just this one that I've been playing on. Thank you. To go. What a way to go. Thank you. Right, I'm gonna try and add ray tracing. As I couldn't do it before. Like I said, everything's on medium. I just wanna see if ray tracing is gonna be all right. Why won't it let me put it? It says lumen must be enabled. Okay, so lumen has to be on. Right, I want to try and add lumen. I don't think it's gonna let me add it now. It says lumen GI or reflections must be enabled. So where's that? Where's lumen?